so first day back, full on training, 100% intensity, 6 weeks out from Masters Nationals. So kind of going to go through what we're doing today. Actually started with, I was supposed to do split squats, but we did single leg press instead just because my hips were feeling a little off. So started with single leg press first. Now we're going on to regular leg press. I just want to film the last set of all the exercises, so it's a shorter video. So we're just going to go, I've done 3 sets of 10 so far. Now we're going to go to failure on this one. To a squat variation, I'm gonna use our pendulum squat machine. Takes a lot of stress out of the joints and get really deep without any issues. I'm also gonna put board under my heels to emphasize a little more quad, get nice and deep. So what you're gonna see here is only about 4 reps max, but we're gonna do 3 quarter reps. So go all the way down, quarter reps, then all the way up. That equals 1. We'll do that for 4 total. So we're finishing up here. We're gonna do a pairing here. We're gonna do seated leg curls, and we're gonna do a set of 10 and a double drop at every set. So set of 10, drop the weight, set of 8, drop the weight, set of 6. And then we're gonna pair this with body weight calf raises for 50 reps, just pumping up tempo style. Every 10th rep, we're gonna do a pause and stretch position for 10 seconds. 10 reps, stretch for 10, 10 reps, stretch for 10, until we get to 50. That. And that's it for the day.
Yeah.